Using an antique milk container, one Baker's Secret tart pan from the thrift store for a lid, since this milk container didn't have one, sanded, primed, and painted both pieces. Once dry, I sublimated our house numbers on an aluminum oval sign. After drilling two holes in the container and sign, we used a rivet gun to attach the sign to make this unique vintage house number display. Thank you.